Rather be tied up with calls and the strings. Write my own checks like I might wanna sing. Yeah.
Stop watching, my neck is glossy. Make big deposits, my gloss is popping. You like my hair? Gee, thanks, just drop it. I see it, I like it, I want it, I got it.
Hey guys, Megan here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video. And I have not done a reaction video ever on this channel, so I'm kind of excited, mainly because I have been waiting for this song to come out since I heard about it. It sounds so cool, so fun, and the music video looks awesome. Obviously, I'm an Ariana Grande fan. I've been following her since 2009. I'm ready. So this music video just came out literally 1 minute ago. It is exactly 9:01. I'm excited. By the way, please ignore this Christmas tree. I know it's almost the end of January and I still have my Christmas stuff up, but it's so hard to let go because I love Christmas so much. And pause before we get onto this video. Please make sure to follow me on all my social media. It's gonna be all linked right here and linked down below. So be sure to follow me on those. All right, if you guys wanna continue to watch this video, see my reaction to Seven Rings and the music video, keep watching and let's get to it. Oh, damn. This is the Sound of Music remake with new words to it. What? I am living for this. Oh my god, I'm down. Ariana Grande and Sound of Music mixed together, gold. Oh my god. You like my hair? Gee, I just bought it. True. I love this. This is a big like F you to the world. Saying I don't give a F anymore. She's gonna live her life. Her ponytail, oh my god. Always in her music videos. I love that she's just owning her lifestyle now. I bought it. My bitch is right here. My god. Oh, I want to do that makeup tutorial now. That purple lip? Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me tell you, that is by far probably one of my favorite videos of hers. I feel like her music videos just keeps getting better and better, and her songs just keep getting better and better because she's just not caring anymore. She's putting her heart to the music, to whatever she feels is right for her and not what everybody thinks is right for her. Props to you, Ariana. I love it. I love the remake of The Sound of Music. I can't. Oh my god, I cannot wait for Thank You Next album now. Every song of hers so far on that album has been prime. Sorry, I turn into a huge fangirl when I see her new music and new music videos every time I see her. Alright, so that was my reaction video to Seven Rings by Ariana Grande. I hope y'all enjoyed. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like this video as much as me and the song. This is gonna be another number one song like Thank You Next. For sure, calling it now. Comment down below if you guys want me to do another reaction video. I probably would be down because I actually like filming these. They're kind of fun. And be sure to subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And I guess I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. I'm obsessed! Goodbye. Goodbye. Maybe this time he'll buy roses, but I